Developing design options allows architects to create and explore multiple design scenarios for a single project. But creating different design solutions requires precise management to avoid confusion between the different options. Starting from a new file, let's first open the Design Options palette at Window, Palette, Design Options palette. This palette provides a convenient and efficient way to operate design option-related tasks. To start your workflow, you can create new options and manage them using the Design Options Manager, which is easily accessible from within the palette. Here you can add, duplicate, rename, and manage design options, design option sets, and design option combinations. Efficiently model all the elements for your design creation while being assured that your project is organized using the Design Options feature. Now for the other variations. You can create a new design option from scratch by adding a new one on the manager. But to simplify your process and avoid rework, duplicate an existing one. By duplicating the option, you also duplicate all the linked elements, making the design process much quicker. Back in the palette, visualize the newly duplicated option and make adjustments to the model, creating a secondary design variation for the same project in a dedicated and efficient way. Compare and evaluate your options by simply switching the visible one on the palette and make informed decisions on the best design option for your project. Now, let's fast forward to a more evolved phase of the project and see how to use the full potential of the Design Option Manager with the next example. When developing this commercial floor, multiple layout options were created for both the workspace area and the meeting rooms. To effectively manage those variations in Archicad, one design option was created for each one of the individual layouts. As you can see, the different design options that occupy the same area do not interfere with each other, ensuring there are no unwanted intersections or clashes between the elements.